Ever wished you could have the power to unlock doors with a wave of your hand, control devices with a click of a button, or even dive into the fascinating world of ethical hacking? Well, today, we're about to unveil a compact gadget that brings these possibilities to your fingertips. Welcome to our channel, where we're about to explore the mind-bending capabilities of the Flipper Zero. Trust me, this is a tech journey you won't want to miss. Today, we're delving deep into the world of the Flipper Zero, a multi-tool device with an array of features that make it a must-have for tech enthusiasts and security professionals. But before we embark on this journey, if you're new here, do yourself a favor. Hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you won't miss out on our upcoming tech adventures. So let's dive in. The Flipper Zero is much more than meets the eye. Its unassuming appearance hides a treasure trove of possibilities. Here's a closer look at some of its key features that set it apart from the crowd. RFID/NFC cloning. The Flipper Zero's capability to clone RFID and NFC cards opens doors, quite literally. It lets you unlock access, enter restricted areas, and interact with a host of contactless systems. Bluetooth hacking. If you're interested in Bluetooth security, the Flipper Zero is your go-to tool. It's designed to test and secure your own Bluetooth devices, ensuring your tech remains under your control. IR, infrared, control. Ever wanted to feel like a magician who can control TVs, air conditioners, and other IR-based devices? The soldering and hardware hacking. The Flipper Zero doesn't just live in the digital realm, it's got hardware skills too. Whether you're into DIY electronics, modding, or repairing, this device is equipped for your tinkering needs. Wireless device control. Think drones, smart home gadgets, and an endless array of wireless devices. The Flipper Zero can communicate with them, making it your bridge to an exciting world of possibilities. But is this device useful? Now we come to the pivotal question. Is the Flipper Zero useful? Let's explore why this device is more than just a tech toy. It's a valuable companion in various realms. Ethical hacking. The Flipper Zero is a prized tool for ethical hackers and cybersecurity enthusiasts. Whether you want to perform penetration testing or explore vulnerabilities in your own systems, it's an invaluable asset. DIY projects. Creativity knows no bounds with the Flipper Zero. You can craft custom remote controls, build your security gadgets, and create unique devices that match your imagination. Learning and skill building. For tech enthusiasts looking to expand their knowledge, the Flipper Zero is a hands-on learning experience. From programming to electronics, it provides a canvas for skill development, exploration, and experimentation. With the Flipper Zero in hand, you have the opportunity to explore a multitude of technologies. It's an experimental playground that encourages curiosity and innovation, community and collaboration. The Flipper Zero has cultivated a passionate community of users who share insights, projects, and knowledge. It's not just a tool, it's a connection to a like-minded community. In-depth examples. To truly understand the Flipper Zero's potential, let's dive deeper with some real-world examples of how it can be applied. Access control testing. Whether you're a business owner assessing the security of your premises or a tech enthusiast testing the vulnerabilities of your access control system, the Flipper Zero simplifies the process, creating a custom remote control. Imagine being able to design a universal remote that controls all your home devices, TVs, air conditioners, lights, and more. The Flipper Zero lets you bring this dream to life. Bluetooth security assessment. Worried about the security of your Bluetooth devices? The Flipper Zero can help you identify weaknesses and take steps to fortify your Bluetooth-connected world. Reverse engineering. If you're curious about how certain devices work or want to modify them for your needs, the Flipper Zero aids in reverse engineering and customization. Now we need to address the ethical side of the Flipper Zero. With great power comes great responsibility, and this device is no exception. It's essential to use it ethically, respecting the privacy and security of others. Responsible hacking. If you're using the Flipper Zero for ethical hacking or security testing, always ensure you have proper authorization and consent. Privacy and legality. Be mindful of privacy and legal regulations in your region. Respect data protection laws and the rights of individuals. Conclusion. In summary, the Flipper Zero isn't just a gadget. It's a tech companion that opens doors to limitless possibilities. Whether you're into ethical hacking, DIY projects, learning, or simply exploring technology, it's a valuable tool that can be harnessed for various purposes. As always, the key to responsible and fruitful usage lies in your hands. Thank you for joining us on this deep dive into the Flipper Zero. If you found this video informative or inspiring, do us a favor, hit that like button, share it with your fellow tech enthusiasts, and drop your thoughts in the comments section below. Your engagement means the world to us. See you in the next video.